Joint ventures are an incredible way to increase your business, establish your authority, create a new business from scratch, and build essential relationships with partners and clients. This is not the first video I recorded about joint ventures, which you can call even partnerships. But in this video, I want to make things simple, especially for beginners who want to understand how joint ventures work and how can benefit from them. To be precise, I want to share with you three most crucial aspects of creating a joint venture to prevent some stupid mistakes I have already made. My name is Max Cecco, and I help you become a high-paid infopreneur by sharing my 12-year knowledge and experience, helping professionals and small business owners create their personal brand online and sell information products and services. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I suggest you subscribe right now and turn the notification on. If you tap on the like button, you will contribute to spreading my message to people like you. So, thank you. Keep in mind that everything I speak about on this channel and even on other social networks comes from my experience. I only talk about things, situations, and businesses I have personally lived and experienced. First of all, let me define what a joint venture is. We can define it as a commercial agreement between two or more people. For instance, you and another company, you as a business owner who wants to partner with someone else, I mean, say, an individual that is not so famous but talented, you as the middleman who unifies two or more companies to create a special offer, product, or service for a client. Do not forget that clients are always the main characters of the joint venture itself. I'm talking about creating a business with the primary goal of satisfying the client's desires by creating products and services that really help people fix their problems with real solutions. With that said, I want you to learn by heart this keyword, leverage. Indeed, thanks to a joint venture, you can leverage. Number one, other people's resources. By creating a collaboration, you get immediate access to your partner's resources, such as time, money, people. It all depends on the type of partnership you want to build. Number two, other people's reputation. This is crucial to understand. When you create a joint venture with someone else, the reputation of your partner matters. If your partner is a trustable person who honors his commitments and promises, you automatically get his reputation. But even the opposite is true. If you are a trustworthy person, but your partner is not, pay close attention, because people who already know your partner think you are untrustable because you are working with him. This is why it is crucial to find a reliable partner with a solid reputation, not only with the primary goal of making money. Building an online reputation takes time. Losing it, it is a matter of minutes. Number three, other people's customers. The clients and prospects database is the real value of a joint venture. You are not in business if no one buys your product or service. The relationships you have established with your clients are fundamental for a successful partnership. In a nutshell, these are three very diffuse models of establishing a joint venture to increase your business overnight. Model number one, offer your products and services to the partner clients list. This model is very common and easy to understand. Suppose you and I have the same target audience and are in the ideal situation where our products are entirely different. Or my products and services fill a gap, fix a problem that your clients have, but you're not willing to fix for any reason, I mean, say, with the products and service you are selling. In this case, creating a joint venture benefits us all. You can satisfy your clients' needs thanks to my products or services. You don't have to spend time and money creating products or services from scratch. We, as business partners, can split profits and increase our net profit without investing one penny in advertising. And I love this model. Model number two, sponsor products or services of your partner to your client's database. In simple words, it is the same previous model, but it differs because you rely on the relationship and trust you have developed with your clients in order to sell a product or service of third parties. Model number three, create a business from scratch and start selling new products and services. I have followed this model multiple times in my 12-year experience in marketing. I'm still in love with this joint venture business model. In Italy, I worked in partnership with many professionals in different areas: psychologists, physiotherapists, musicians, hairstylists, and so on. In other words, I put all my marketing experiences at their disposal, my team included, to create the communication and marketing process to sell their products and services, and most of the time we split profits. Obviously, there are different parameters you should pay attention to when you decide the correct percentage in the deal, but it's not the topic of this video. Now that you have understood the three main models to establish a partnership and how important it is to leverage other people's resources, I want to share with you three mistakes I made, and I want you to avoid them. Mistake number one: trust 100% your business partner. I'm not saying that you must start a joint venture by thinking your partner is lying, but at the same time, be open to him, let him work, but randomly check what he does. Mistake number two: let your partner ignore some important things. I made this mistake once, and I want you to avoid it. Educate your partner. If you are collaborating with someone with different expertise than yours, please educate him in order to grow together and make smart decisions. Usually, two minds produce better ideas. Mistake number three: avoid discussing problems. If your business partner doesn't do his job properly or refuses to do it for any reason, speak to him ASAP to fix the problem. Communication is the most important thing to pay attention to. Problems are part of our life, personal and professional, and they are a great sign that something has to change. There is nothing wrong with them. At the same time, keep in mind that sometimes people are unpredictable. Even the most trustable person in the world can create a mess for a dumb reason. Now, what's next? Since partnerships or joint ventures are fascinating and require you to be prepared, I highly urge you to watch this video. Three aspects to know before starting a partnership business. In this video, I share the three elements of a partnership that you absolutely need to understand if you want to close a good deal. So, watch it now!